So with this, you'll want either a block or a little exercise ball, whichever one you have. Between your upper legs, we're gonna work to bridge pose. Lying on your back. Check out your feet are about hip distance. They're not super close to you, but they're not super far away. They're somewhere in between. Before you lift up, I want you to think of the object between your legs. You're hugging your muscles in towards it. And maybe you notice how that allows your feet to really be present on the ground. And then at the same time now, I want you to think of taking your muscular energy as there, but turn it to the outsides of your legs as well. So get them fired up. And then you can slowly explore with the breath. Right on the exhale, coming out, inhale, coming down. Unless that feels like the opposite breathing to you, that's okay. So coming up, the gaze is up. You're only coming up as high as there's no pressure on your neck. Your shoulders are pressing down, your hands are pressing down. If you're good there, then you can include your arms with it on the way up. Once you've done that a few times, stay up, and I want you to actually walk your feet in a little bit and lift up your heels. So really lift up through your heels. Keep your legs hugging in and also moving to the outside. Your gaze stays up. Never turn your head when there's weight near your neck. And really press down through your shoulders to your fingers. And here, if you'd like a little bit more work, you can lift up and lower through your heels a few times. Slowly roll down, feet widen, take a few breaths easy, so really allow your core muscles to release. And then I'd say do it again, so with the breath coming up, lift your heels, and then a few times up and down and so forth. Feet wide, knees come together, hands on your belly, and just take a few easy breaths.